Today's open court session was attended by local leaders, including the mayor, division heads, and security personnel. The Deputy Chief Justice, Richard Butera, officiated the open court in Entebbe. Justice Alex Makea Agigi, the Deputy Head of Police Criminal Division, was the chief walker. The Deputy Chief Justice announced that Busi Island would get a Grade 1 magistrate. He said the judiciary is trying to fill up gaps, especially in hard-to-reach areas.
One of the beneficiaries of this exercise, the situation has been studied, and for example, the island of Busi in Lake Victoria, which is a hard-to-reach area, will be given a magistrate grade 1 court to serve the people in that area. This will improve easy access to justice and also reduce the cost of litigation.
The Entebbe Court Judge Stella Maris Amabirisi praised officials for organizing the open court, saying it was a chance to interact with members of the public and also address some challenges. She said currently courts are struggling with space to accommodate files.
One of them is the inadequate and limited space. The station has 4 judicial officers, but there are only 2 court halls, and 2 magistrates handle all matters in their chambers, which is too small. My lord, we have shortage of state attorneys. The ODPP has done transfers and has transferred 2 state attorneys. They have only replaced 1. And the 2 state attorneys cannot serve the 4 magistrates, my lord.
People fear court. And when they manage to come to the court, I ask one thing, which I have observed, because for me, it took me time to enter this court because of fear. We ask the clerks to prepare us, because there are cases where you might not have a lawyer, so you have to present yourself. Well, before you go to a magistrate, I meet them, some of them are my grandchildren, but you reach there and you fear, because it's a magistrate. So you can prepare us. Where do you sit? What do you do? What is your case? Have you prepared this? So that you go when you are well equipped.
Story by Godfrey Sempija for the news.